when we got approached by Duncan, probably 2 years before we actually got this trailer. And back then I was the only guy doing the repairs, and some of it was, you know, am I going to have enough time to do this? Yeah, having said that, knowing what I know now, and you know, you can train one of your boys to do it on site and stuff like that, yeah, we probably really should have done it sooner. If you do the sums and that, it's well worth it. G'day, my name's Robbie Burson. I'm the engineer mechanic for Burson Logging. I do all the repairs and hoses for Burson's. Burson Logging was started by my father. He bought the business when he was 19, I think. He's 67 now, so it's been going a long time. He's pretty much semi-retired, and my brother Ian Burson pretty much runs it these days. And I do all the repair work, so it's a family business and has been for a very long time. We're running three crews. We've got 23 pieces of equipment all together, split up between the three. We will generally go into a block, and we do a lot of private wood. So we're there from the start to the finish. The old hydraulic hose bill was quite steep. Duncan from BOA approached us and showed us the figures, and yeah, you'd be silly not to. You get the benefits of far less downtime and obviously saving money. We would do 95-98% of our hoses with this. It's easy to use, you've got everything you're ever going to need to make hoses on this. Good work height. The reel system is really handy. You know, you wind a bit off, wind it back on. When you buy one, they train you, show you how to use it. That's really handy. And if you ever need any help or anything, you give them a ring and they're more than happy to give you a hand. Having it on site and that, you're not waiting for someone else while they get their hose repaired, you know. You know, contractors, sometimes they'll be doing jobs for other people and they'll be flat out. Well, that's not really a problem with us. Yeah, we run the spear system. We run spear hoses in all our machines, like commonly blown hoses, like grapple hoses. The guys will have one or two under their cab. If they blow one, they swap it themselves. And they'll drop the hose off to us at night, flick us a text, and we'll make a new one for them. And they grab it in the morning. BOA pod's quite handy if you've got a Waratah down for a couple of hours or something, you know, for processing reasons or whatever, or like I've just shifted, we'll take this up, lift the bonnet of the Waratah. Any hose is showing wire and wire starting to break, we replace them. That works out really well. If you do that, you're not going back there for 6 months, just about get money on it. Oh, I use the app to reorder. It's pretty good. Makes it pretty easy. Yeah, you just scan a barcode and you're done. Yeah, if we have any problems, we either give Duncan a bell and he sorts it out, or ring your order department and they'll sort it out. But yeah, there's lots of books in that for matching up fittings and that. You know, you might have a hose that's weeping a bit or got a small hole in it, and you know, years ago, oh, we'll just keep running and we'll, when the hose doctor comes up, we'll change it out. Yeah, you lose 20-30 litres. Now, running spares, that's not really an issue. Yeah, you just get in and sort it out. Yeah, the hydraulic oil bill has gone down quite a bit. If you do the sums and that, it's well worth it. It's reduced our downtime a lot and saved us a lot of money.